quite the party, wasn't it?
I hear it left the Orlesians and Fereldans completely aghast. Andraste's herald, the Inquisitor, toasting it to Vinter Magister. Not a bad scandal to leave on.